If you're flushing wipes, you may be clogging pipes. Wipes, including baby wipes and toilet bowl scrub pads, can clog pipes and block the flow of wastewater. These blockages can cause raw sewage to back up into your home and overflow into streets and creeks, which is dangerous for human health, degrades water quality, and results in costly repairs for you and your city. Protect your pipes and only flush the three P's: pee, poop, and toilet paper. Learn more at defendyourdrainsnorthtexas.com.